Welcome back to the YouTube channel. It's been a while, probably like been like a month.
More than that.
Maybe 2 months.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we are in the gym and look, the phone's not up to my face. We got, show your face. Oh, well, he doesn't want to show his face, but.
We got New Zealand code cameraman.
Yeah, we got a new code cameraman here. You might see him in the mirrors, who knows. But yeah, welcome back. We're going to train shoulders and then we're going to eat KFC. Well, I don't know yet. We'll figure something out. Maybe burger.
Huh?
You suck at talking, bro. Let's go train. Let's go do some ego lifting.
It feels different now that somebody's recording.
Yeah.
Like, I gotta fill up my water bottle. Also, this is good pre-cum called Bucked Up. If you want some, come, then go buy some with Code Chant.
Where are we going?
Are you gonna do the machine?
Might have to do shoulder press.
Oh, okay, we'll do shoulder press and dumbbells.
Oh. Yeah.
What are you drinking? Show them.
I don't want to show them, bro. This is not the good stuff. I left my Bucked Up at home, but otherwise I would have Bucked Up.
No, you already had one Bucked Up. Yeah. You just thought it was weak, but you should just go buy it anyway. Yeah, there's this one guy at this gym, bro. He looks like I call him Vanilla Gorilla. He's this like big old white dude and he looks blue, like he's been, he took too much melanotan, but I was telling Will, like, imagine him oiled up on the adjustable chair. That would be a sight.
Yeah, we can't find our bench. It's not here, bro. We're gonna have to jack this one up or something.
Who put that there?
Oh, that's good. So is that your first, like, warm-up sets where you realize how strong you're gonna be for the workout? This feels really easy, so that's good.
We're doing pounds, eh? 14 yeah. Pounds?
Yeah. 14 pounds.
Got 22 pounds.
Educational warm-up, 22 kilos. I mean pounds.
Fuck, it's been forever since I trained shoulders. And it's kind of heavy.
Just tell them that you're injured.
Yeah, I'm injured.
When I was in the UK, this guy said that he snapped his banjo once. He had to get it like surgically
reattached. Do you think they just glue it back?
Not while I'm doing my fucking warm up. Dude, that's so yuck.
30 pounds. Come on. Come on. Bro, this isn't a Trend Twins video.
Later.
Trend Twins range of motion.
That's your range of motion, dude. What are you wearing, bro?
Breathe Divinity.
Nah. Look at it.
I'm just kidding, it's Retaliation Project, which you should buy. Don't buy Breathe Divinity.
Damn, look at those. Look at those.
These guys have the unreleased. Even I don't have them, because I can't fit them.
Because look at that, bro. Look at that wagon. It feels so shit, you're too far back. And then your arms are too far forward.
It's kind of like an incline press.
Almost died, bro.
Usually I just do it like this. You're not used to it probably. You're used to like this.
Used to doing it properly.
I forgot to give you some Cialis.
Nah, bro. I don't want to go to my doctor's appointment if I fucking like half cracked.
Maybe if you took too much, you might fucking tear a banjo just from like an insane erection.
Do we did one or two sets off camera? Two sets.
Yeah, we did two.
So yeah, gonna go to the next exercise. What do you want to do?
We could do
some lock maxing.
Side raise. We're gonna do side raise then.
All right.
You wanna do a dumbbells or cable?
Let's be scientific and do a cable.
I think the vanilla gorilla ate it.
So he took our bench and he took our.
Yeah, so our like handle. If you see a big white oiled up blue man in your gym, make sure you hide your equipment.
We should do a collab with him.
Yeah, I'm scared to come in next time. Because he might be like oiled up on the bench, spread eagle, bro.
Why would you be scared for that?
Because he's scary looking. Big blue man.
There you go, you can start us off. Yeah, you're doing great. Keep going. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. This is all of the people in this comment section asking him to get oiled up. They wish they were me. Is that good?
Too good. Ooh. Almost climaxed on my edge. Bye-bye. In the weekend, one of the bros was like telling me about how his mate snapped his banjo. And it was because he went to town, he took this girl home. She was like about to put it in her pussy, bro. But like as soon as like the tip was just in, she just like slammed it down. And then it tore up his fucking banjo and shit.
All the underage viewers are not gonna know what you're talking about at least, so.
Nah, I'm pretty, they're like all 40-year-old men that watch my videos. Oiled up, oily men.
Hey, shut up.
I'm gonna rub them all up, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
Extra virgin olive oil.
Your last rip, bro, so I was like,
fuck. I'm pretty inward today.
What are we doing now, baby?
Tricum.
Okay, what exercise are we gonna do?
It's all on you. Push down.
Watch this guy. He never ever sets up any of the fucking equipment. It's always me. You watch him try and figure it out. It's gonna take like 2 to 3 business days. Oh, let's grab the wrong one.
About to get dirty.
What's your warm-up process for triceps? What the fuck is this, bro? I told you. Watch this guy try and set it up.
You just lift it.
So is that what you do for your warm-up?
Yeah, lifting. Yeah, I might be looking jacked now. See Alice.
Did you take some?
Yeah, I took some boner pills as pre-workout.
How's the boner?
Probably gonna be fucked soon, eh?
We're gonna do a pump check and then a dick check afterwards.
We're gonna measure our dick to ball ratio. See who's really natty or not. You gotta strip it up little balls, bro. It means you're not natty.
I can't be arsed. Are we going to the gaming lounge after this?
Gaming lounge?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to film in there?
I always had my best luck on Monday mornings.
You mean like the one at the pub, right?
Yeah. For me, it's the 10 a.m. Jack and Coke in the gaming lounge.
Sweet. Fuck, I don't know. I was actually very interested in getting the slot, like putting $20 in and just seeing if anything happens. If you guys want to see some gambling videos, put it down in the comments and then we're not going to do it today, but if you're still watching this far in, if you want to see some fucking gambling videos, let us know. We'll hit a post-workout fucking slap on the pokey machine. We'll be right back. what's this dude doing?
More of this.
Dude, is he gambling?
Nah, just getting hyped up for my set.
Are you gonna have the jackpot?
Alright. Ready?
Did he get a mini?
Fuck.
Bro, he just won $1,600.
Fucking hell.
$240?
This guy's going crazy.
No, actually, it was Nick's video. I don't need your approval in the comments anymore. Nick's video, there's a fucking pub across the road from the gym. We'll probably just chuck like $20 and see what happens.
Do you need a motivation?
Yeah. Give me that major. Bro, come on, $30 spins.
Oh? I reckon he's gonna hit a mini anytime. Any second now.
Oh shit, is that a feature, bro?
Oh, he got fuck all. He's just getting edged. Bro, his pot has just gone down like $600. He's losing everything.
But you can always make it back up.
Yeah, that's why.
Don't forget.
If you're gonna gamble, make sure you gamble harder next time.
My arm's gone big again.
So like a size comparison for like the normal person versus gym. Alright, gonna do some kilos. 30 kilo lateral raise.
30 kilos on lateral. Go find someone you love. Girl, I can't find no one, cause you the one I love. You don't understand, it's so hard to trust. She like you, not the one, you didn't give me enough. You seen us? Trust me, I've seen from far. Take some dick pills next time. Pee-pee pills.
Is that steroids on the ground over there?
Yeah, it's a bit of D-ball. Eat it. It's free gains.
What is that, bro?
What if it's just like a cap? Cap of MD.
Don't open it, bro.
Rack up a line.
Anyway, we're done with the workout. It's too hot.
Yeah.
I feel ill from how hot it is.
I thought the workout was calm. Had a good pump. But we need to eat some cum. Eat some food,
yeah.
So we can get bigger. Big, big. What are we gonna eat?
Not KFC. Do not want to eat KFC.
Bro, that's like the protein though.
Build up. Just finished gym. Now we're gonna have a close workout KFC. Spent about $100 on that. $100 on this.
Why was that so loud, bro?
I'm here.
Alright, do a close up. Let's see what you got for like $60.
What's this? What is this, bro? It's so small.
I wanted to get a drink. It's cup cheaper just to buy like extra food anyway.
Okay. I bought 20 fucking something chickens.
Wicked wings.
That someone's burger.
That film, the filmer's burger.
And then I think that's his gravy. But I just bought 20 straight chickens. And me and Will, we're gonna eat all of this.
Yeah, I need some videos though. I can't eat without watching something.
You need to watch Lana Rhodes. Oh, wait. No, not Lana Rhodes. Lena the Plague.
You already watched that video, right? Spoil it for me.
Oh, yeah, I showed you that video.
Yeah, I video you. Wait for me.
You got fucking cream, like, so bad. I know you, all you cunts watching this, you probably never had a Wicked Wing, because they don't sell the shit, I don't think they sell the shit in America or Canada, but yeah, I reckon our KFC is way better than America and Canada. Fuck, when I went there last time, it actually tasted like ass. KFC is like my favorite food, and so when I went over, I was like, fuck yeah, I'm gonna try some. American KFC, where it all started from. And when I tried that shit, it was not cum.
It's because they've got steroid chicken, bro.
Yeah, bro. We got real chicken. Then you order like a bucket, bro, and the fucking chicken comes out. And it's like this big, bro, for a thigh. It's like a whole chicken, yeah.
It was killed like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, and it was only like 2 weeks old. They just grow so fast.
Yeah, they inject the eggs. What's your second favorite fast food? In New Zealand, not anywhere.
My second favorite. It's probably the one that the Chinese people have, eh?
Yeah.
Where they sell that fried Russian shit. I like that one.
there's this place in North Pitt called Busy Horse Takeaway. And it's just these same Asian people that have been running it for years. They make the best fried rice. Fuck, it's hot. I really like you feel full.
Didn't you say you ate a whole one of these ones?
Yeah, like years ago. I used to be able to eat like one whole of these, but when I was really fat. You've got actually pretty big wicked wings.
Kind of average though, to be honest.
Oh.
That KFC's like always a bit oily.
It's because the people working there, they're pretty oily.
Are you going to oil up at like a certain amount of followers?
Yeah, you can just get them on OnlyFans and subscribe. I'll be in a fucking six chair, spread eagle.
You're going to be on the adjustable bench with the vanilla gorilla?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to my OnlyFans. Sex tape with vanilla gorilla on there.
What if he follows you, bro? And he like starts expecting me?
Bro, imagine me after seeing this video and he tries to fight me at the gym next time. Like, when I say vanilla gorilla, I'm actually talking about a real person at our gym. That dude's so blue.